Students, welcome back to the e-learning classes. Now open your EVS book. Okay, chapter Chotu's house. In the last class we have already discussed that in the Gandhiji's 150th birthday a project is launched, that is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, and it help us to describe that cleanliness is useful for us and also responsibility for everyone. Okay, next, see in your book, enlist the times when you wash hands. Enlist the times when you wash hands. So answer is before, during and after preparing food, before eating food, before and after treating a cut or wound, we always wash our hands. Okay, I repeat again, before, during and after preparing food, before eating food, and before and after treating a cut or wound, we wash our hands properly. Next question, when do you think your hands get dirty? Answer is when we do any work or come from outside, then our hands get dirty. When we do any work or come from outside, then our hands get dirty. Okay, next, when all do you need to keep yourself clean? When all do you need to keep yourself clean? Number one, bathing and brushing teeth. Bathing our body and brushing teeth. Number two, clipping the nails regularly or trim our nails regularly. Wash our hands after and before eating. Okay, so when all do you need to keep yourself clean? Bathing and brushing teeth, clipping the nails regularly, and wash your hands. Another, brush your teeth after every meal. Next, what will happen if we do not do the above? Then we get fall sick and we will suffer different diseases, skin diseases or stomach pain, etc. So what will happen if we do not do the above? We get fall sick or we will suffer from different diseases.